19th century polar explorer doing stand-up comedy currently? Ha ha ha! Little joke about my appearance there! The ice nicely. Well, he can laugh at himself. Let's sit back and enjoy what he has to say. Yeah, I've been working on a few of those. I tried another one the other night, which was, good evening, I'm the young Kentucky Fried Chicken. Ah, I meant to say Colonel Sanders. Works better with the chicken. Now, hey, Tony, you don't got much time. You better get the politics out of the way. All right, then. Yeah, Joseph Stalin, Sarah Palin. Joseph Stalin, Sarah Palin. Stalin, Palin, Palin, Stalin. Be careful, America! That's all you need to know. All done in one night, nice, neat little package there. But Tony, clearly you're an incredible guy. You're right, but... How do you start your day, Tony? What's the first thing you do when you get up? Good question, good question. What I like to do is, first thing I do, wake up, I walk up to the first tree I see, and I go, all right, tree! You're not thinking of releasing an invisible gas to poison all of human fucking kind, are you? No, didn't think so. Just checking. You're welcome. I use the northern accent because it's more earthy. And trees get that. It's not how you talk to a bush, though. We all know that. But Tone, what makes you tick there, fella? Probably because I was born a triplet. I think that's what it was. And one of the triplets was stolen away when we were very... Well, I didn't know. Stolen away. And it was just me and the other one until I absorbed him. That's why I have such incredible depth. Even when I turn to the side, wow, Tony's got quite the depth. You can hear it. You can hear it in the timbre of my voice. It's like chords from a guitar or a piano or another instrument that makes a chord. But Tony, it must be difficult. Oh, sorry, Tony's. It must be difficult for you being twins. Ah. You've got it right, because I am not a twin, I am twins. Used to be called Tony Laws, but I dropped the apostrophe S. Anyway, that bit, I don't know, the red light flash, I don't know. It's... Also, I find it very hard to share about my life. But, don't worry, like me, you may worry about your white underpants. You may worry, my white underpants, Tony, they're becoming gray. You're looking at it the wrong way. It's not that your white underpants are becoming gray. It's that the white from your underpants is escaping to become the clouds in children's picture books. It's both uplifting and a bit freaky. Thank you very much indeed. Good night.